In our new movie, Bullet Train, Brad Pitt's character has what he thinks is chronic bad luck.
We're gonna run some situations from the film by you, and you compose your responses here. Is it lucky, unlucky, or just fate at work? How about this one? Being held at gunpoint.
Please, please!
Clearly unlucky.
But the guy holding the gun passes out.
Huh.
Just lucky, I guess.